Hi, I'm Kim, and this is my story. I was born into a Christian family, so God was always a part of our home life. We always prayed and went to church. And when I was 9 years old, I decided to enter in a personal relationship with Jesus and be baptized. And I always thought of Jesus from that moment on as my very best friend. Other kids would talk about who they would play with at recess or who their BFFs were. And I told everybody about Jesus. I felt like everybody should know that Jesus wanted to be their best friend and he died for them and wanted them to be with him forever. As I grew up, I embraced that even more. As a teenager, I went on several missions trips all over the world, and I really thought that God had called me to go and tell everybody I could about him. I thought that I would be traveling to exotic locations to tell people about Jesus, and he had other plans for my life. I went to college and I married a military guy, and it's funny because I thought that we would be traveling to crazy awesome places, and that is not what God had planned for us. He has moved us many, many times. We've never lived anywhere more than about 3 years. And through that, God has shown me that it doesn't matter if I'm halfway across the world or just across the street in my neighborhood, he has called me to share his love and grace with everybody. I wake up every morning knowing that no matter what mistakes I make or what words I say to other people that may not be the right ones, it's okay because I live under his grace, and it is so freeing to know that it's not about me and it's not about my plans, that what he has for me is so much bigger and so much better, and I don't have to be perfect. I don't have to say the right thing. I don't have to run with the right people or be in the right crowds. I just have to live in his love and grace every single day, and knowing that makes me free in him.